Hello, this is more for me than for anybody else. I don't know if I'm going to post this, but I want to try and make a colored acrylic. So I have, can't even read it, but it's a MAC pigment and it's purple. LA Colors Grape Jelly. You can read it either. Okay. I might be putting silver chromatic pigment from Glitter Unique. I have some purple pigment from Solar Color Dust, as well as some Glow Dust Grape. And I've got my paper cup. And clear acrylic from Diva DC. And what am I going to use to scoop it? I guess I'll use this medical cuticle pusher. So start with the MAC. And need more scoopies. Where are your scoops when you need them? Another scoop. Barbie light. Okay, so that is what it looks like. And here is a swatch. Purple with silver. I like it.